This is the oxygen concentrator, Philips, and you have to first, there is an outside, there is a door like this. You have to open this door, okay? There is a connection tube which needs to be connected to the humidifier bottle. I'll show you how to do this. You have to connect this with the humidifier bottle like this. You have to turn on the screw and then you have to fix this over here. It put the minimum level of water or optimum level. I'm not opening this because this is a new product. I don't want to open. Just you have to fix this with a screw, black screw, and then you have to attach the other end here. Then this is the oxygen cannula. One end it will goes to the patient nose, and the other end you need to connect with the humidifier bottle. There is a connection here. You have to connect here and switch on the power. It's a power switch.
On.
On.
Jason.
Jason. Yeah. You just. And then you have to set the flow meter, like, you know, 0 to 5. Currently, I'm putting it to 2. So then you have to adjust the flow meter. This is the flow meter, 0 to 5. So whichever is comfortable for you, you need to adjust this. And that's it. You are good to go. Thank you.